Sedgwick's. I love the theatre.
Artistic performances in the Department of Theatre Arts, University of Uyo. To God be the glory for making it possible for us once again this year to gather to witness the official opening of 2019-2020 Uniyo season of productions. Uniyo season of productions as an initiative of the Department of Theatre Arts, University of Uyo, avails the department ample opportunity to showcase its various artistic performances, coordinated by both staff members and final year students of the department. The theme of this year's extravaganza is a blend of aesthetics, and it shall feature a total of 13 performances, including dance, drama, musical, and movies at the Model Theatre Studio of the Department of Theatre Arts, University of Uyo. Thank you for coming, and do enjoy your stay throughout the 2019-2020 Uniyo season of productions.
And before we bring up the special guest of honor to officially declare this season open, we want to give a tip. So my pleasure to invite Living Praise and Co. to water the stage.
Thank you.
invite spoken word artist. I serve the president of the University of Youth Student Association, Okeme London.
I remember the sound of the roaring drums and the gongs that keeps our waist swaying like the trees, side by side to every beat that our hearts beats to, beats by beat. And I know that this is what the theater means to me. This is the melting pot of our hearts and our hearts as we take you to the hills and the mountains where we were built and dignified on an ancestral ground, like a burning bush where only bare feet could fit into. As we go on this journey that we call the Moravias, and this festivals of Goblin that is located in this new Nigeria. Don't forget, say this now, Nigeria. Yeah, the altitude of lovers like Obi and Clara. Getting back to the adventures of Diana, where they kiss and met and gave back to the double X of our dream. Shop and attract the road of creativity endlessly. Remember, they are not like the madman without a vision. I welcome you to the season of production 2020. I welcome you to the blend of aesthetics. I love the theater.
The one from the president. Special guest of honor for the official declaration of this 2020 UNIO season of production. Let's celebrate the Vice Chancellor of the University of UNIO.
So once again, on behalf of the Vice Chancellor, I want to congratulate all of you and officially declare the season of production 2020, a blend of aesthetics that is going to feature 13 artistic performances openly.
So let me also invite the chief, the host, Dr. Joseph Umokoro, Dr. Etol Akwa, Dr. Justina James, the head of English, Professor Olorunmi Atapo, Mr. Peter Thompson, please, let's come and support the Vice Chancellor. Okay, so at this moment, we want to welcome the unveiling of the brand of UNIO System of Productions 2020, the blend of aesthetics. So the Vice Chancellor, sir. We want to welcome on stage Mickey and Co.
I've been ready, my whip been ready, my pitch been ready, my click been ready, my shit's been ready, my check been ready, my shots on four, that's all I'm getting. I got pulled, I hope y'all ready, my tank on four, you know I'm ready. I gotta go get it. My name gon' pull up, my team gon' pull up, my shots gon' fire, my team gon' pull up, my team fire, my team gon' pull up, I hope y'all ready, you know I'm ready, I read all day, you know confetti. I gotta go get it.
Tonight I'm a retro big captain. Tonight I'm a retro big captain.
my pleasure to welcome the head of English for a Google message, Dr. Ubom Josiah.
We, in the English department, wish to actually tell you that we are in support fully of this season of productions. And I do think that not just should we end the productions here, but we should aid them to the larger community in Akwa Ibom and in Nigeria as a whole. Thank you very much. We wish you success in all endeavors in this production season.
The chairman of the production committee for a department and also the chairman for this season, Video Season of Productions 2020, Dr. Ifure Ufo Azobu.
I thank you for being a part of this experience. We have 13 very interesting shows that I urge you to see. And like the Dean had mentioned, while unveiling this, we keep stepping up. We keep making it better for your entertainment satisfaction. So we expect that you'll turn up at 5 p.m. And after now, for every other date, you know, Tuesday next week, we will be having at noon and at 5 p.m. different shows. Please come around. Thank you very much and God bless you.